Hard to imagine how Van Riemsdyk was roughing Chara, but here's Lopel walking in. The shot saved. Rask rebound. Rielly, and a save by Rask.
He's going to let a good shot go from outside the tops of the circle. He's able to get that. The rebound's below the dot on the glove side, and he's got to react quickly. Good push right to left. Gets the arm extended, the left pad extended, the body across.